on the road. I feel really beat. Found my chickens too soon. Missed. Ah! What the fuck? Cut you open, punk ass. Trying to get this baby test drive. I'm neglecting it too long. There's one of those occasions where I need to whip this fucker out. Ah, that didn't do shit.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown.
Kiss you. I could kiss you, Rocket Launcher. You saved me. In fact, I'll do it anyways. Mwah. Rocket Launcher. Best problem solver ever created. Mm-hmm. What is that? Could it be? Could it be? Oh my goodness.
Installed prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
Yeah, boy. You can say that again. I won't tell you to shut up this time. Say it again. Goddamn it, holograms. Fuck again. Know what that is.
Give yourself to the cause.
I'm dancing around it, yeah, but what I'm gonna begin right now, I'm just getting everything I can before I even get this. Yeah. Give it a moment to basket is glory. I got double jump. Of course I need it. It's gonna help me get to higher ground and find more secrets. Gives me more advantage against the revenants. Okay, that was stupid.
Because the only person who can fix themselves is that person. As much as we want to talk about
27, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden.
Oh, okay. I'm about to say, do I have to do the part where I have to fucking kill the damn Revenant all over again? Room challenge. Wow, whatever. Very unwilling. Okay. I can do that. I got a shotgun. I got a shotgun. Well, it looks so damn generic. Oh, where are they? God damn it. Damn it. Oh.
Aki's gun, which I assume is designed to detect phantoms, seems to be more effective at waking the phantoms up, alerting them to her presence, and potentially letting other humans know she's here.
Damn it! Damn! Strangely enough, this is actually harder than the last freaking challenge. Are you? Damn it! One more time. If I can't get it right, I'll just move on for now.